Okay, guys, it's been a long run back to go through the future. No, I'm back in a newer episode for y'all. But for to tell you the truth, if you saw my Retail Tycoon, my other episode, I'll show you something else. I redid my whole tycoon now, and you're gonna see. Oh, sorry for leaving you in the darkness. Well, guys, as fast as I can, I tried to get Bastly over here enough to do this video. So, guys, this is how much my tycoon is working out. I have one shelf of candy, one shelf of food, two shelves of frozen food, two shelves of pop. I got two things of cell phones and tablets. I got two things of game consoles. I got two things of instruments. I got two things of video games. I got pets. I got books. I got chips. I got clothing. I got jewelry.
I'm broke. IKR.
Guys, I still have to restart while trying to gain up my money enough to rebuild on the walls. Alright, guys, I used to be at 4.8, now I'm 2.8. I'm sad. But guys, you know, guys, still, if you want to win that Robux giveaway, you have some of y'all who don't care if you do or do not win. Can you please go to my group, buy my merchandise? My merch, and then you can have others have a chance of winning. But that's for you to decide whether you'll be nice or not. And not to the people. Actually, I shouldn't say that. That's just really sorry, guys. Yes. What is it?
Do you really think that I am rich?
Kinda.
Look again.
Caught you from trying to steal from my
stove. Someone said they want decoration.
That's after I can make a whole border wall.
Where's your richness?
I don't know, can you go find it?
I'm leaving your store. Sorry that you didn't find anything you want. I'm trying to get money for you guys to buy myself. But you couldn't even help.
Oh, jeez.
That's somebody that I used to know. Wait, what happened?
You know what, guys? I had it. Saving this store. Guys, I'm gonna go back to the same store, the same place.
It was broken into, some other people broke into it, and it was just kind of an open door to go right inside. Tomorrow, I am going to be going, well, I'm not going right now, it's kind of currently pitch black. Yes, I'm going to be going there tomorrow, guys, and exploring it again. I just drove by there, and it looks completely different. They actually boarded up all the windows and stuff again. Not only am I going to be doing that, I'm not really going to be exploring it this time, but I'm actually going to be going and calling the owners and see how much they want to sell that arcade for. There was a lot of comments on my last video that I did where I went to go explore it, saying that I should buy the property because it was for sale and there were for sale signs everywhere. So tomorrow I'm gonna go and I'm gonna go see about buying that arcade and see how much they want. Because if you guys want to follow my adventure too, make sure you subscribe.
Shit. Exit already exited, guys. So it's okay, so I should just get off of that. So mo.
Matt, either your store is much bigger or this is a gross place.
Do you know what? I already left.
Why?
Because my business was horrible.
Oh.
First, I'm going to start as a technology place.
I do think I should restart. But I do think I should have like a save slot for technology.
Hmm. Guys, I'm just going to go ahead.
No, I'm going to start. I'm going to re-enter the game. But start a new store and then put that in a second save slot. That means you got two stores. That way, when you re-enter the game, you get more money. Because you didn't lose your progress. Dang, so I must have a laggy computer. Sorry, miss. As soon as you guys buy all my stuff, I can get more cash to put more on stock. But until then, you're screwed up. I did not want that. And you get, ooh, mother, ouch!
What is your problem?
So guys, I'm gonna wait.
I know the store is boring, but you guys gotta buy stuff. I need to put stuff for you.
So guys, we're just having music on, and this is our store for now on. Guys, sorry for making this so boring. Do you know what? I'm just gonna go here.
Right, we're on our way to 2 million. Like, come on, we are only 877,000 subscribers away. Like, guys, so what we're gonna do right now is this is gonna be more of a vlog. Like I said, I'm watching this guy eat McDonald's fries here.
Was that Doc Conco?
By myself at my grandparents' house until tomorrow night. And so I'm just sitting here.
Yes! Take, help, please. Wait, whoa, no, please.
One more, Austin. Just take one more.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. I have enough room here.
What now?
I know it's time, but that's all I have for now.
Bill Alexander.
Austin.
Hello.
Sorry, guys, for all the interruptions. I didn't buy anything I want.
Well, somebody tell me greedy then.
1 minute, Josh.
$200 right here. Thank you for supporting. Every cell phone that is being bought, I can get 2 new cell phones.
That's it? That's the ending? You end up alone?
Yes, I'm getting good ratings. There are always people come here and buy some stuff, and I can, afford stuff to give them.
Unless I'm.
So food or candy, that is not that much. Food or candy, I could get candy. So if I could get 500 and then some more, like, it's a lot.
Videos that are like exploring something at night. I should have.
He has a bad haircut.
My car is running, I don't know if you can hear it. I just leave it running because it is freezing out and I want to keep it warm inside my car. So we're going to keep it running for the 10-15 minutes we might be here. Over here, it looks completely different. As you can see, everything has kind of grown over the summer, and even though it's cold now, everything's not dead because winter's just started. Actually, I remember this pole still laying here. This is actually, and sorry my shadow's in the way. I remember this pole still laying here. See, they blocked it off to where you can't really get back there from the inside, but I can still get back there. I'm not going to go back there now because, as you can see, there's just weeds everywhere. And if you guys want to see me go in here, and again, go check out the other video, exploring abandoned arcade. It's on my channel. You saw it in this video. I did a little clip of it. But yeah, what are we looking at here? They boarded everything up. I don't think these windows were boarded up last time we were here. Maybe that's just me not thinking. I really didn't watch the video before I showed up here. But one thing I do want to point out was look at this table right here. Like,
I have enough money, guys. People are so nice not to buy from me.
What's up, my broski? Do you know what's happening? Man, do you know why I'm happy kind of?
What?
Because I'm getting enough money to buy clothes. I get a little bit disciplined from the customers by getting some bad comments because I know guys that was dubbed. They are buying gaming stuff, and as soon as I gain stuff, as the stuff I need, I mean, I can't.
I don't think this was like this. It's like all it's that's not supposed to be like that.
Yeah, fuck.
Alright guys, so they have a note here. I can't really read it on camera because there's like phone numbers on it and there's like addresses and stuff like that. So I'm gonna kind of read it out to you, just me talking to the camera, because I don't want to show it, because I don't want people like calling and harassing and stuff like that. I mean, there's people out there like that, so let's start reading. Your property building, blah blah, so the address has been determined by the code officials as having conditions rendering them dangerous, unsafe structure and or building. Franklin Township Dangerous Building Order, Ordinance Number 12. Section 2 defines dangerous building. A copy of ordinance is enclosed. A preliminary
store. I mean, you're making a new store. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Maddie, you're welcome for stopping a robber.
I said thank you. There's no way they can make a mess now.
You didn't say thank you. I even looked at the... Dude, this girl is sticky throat. And it's hurting Pichu.
I'm sorry for it being boring, but that's all I can do.
Baby. She used to put something on herself so people could come and try to stick something.
No one's gonna hurt, but you don't see me having any money.
Oh crap, this guy's broke.
Free notice was sent to you on October 1st, 2017, and basically it's talking about all these stupid codes, and I'm stepping on broken glass. That's amazing. Dangerous building hearing has been rescheduled, blah blah, stop talking about, wow! I can't really show you guys. Well, the place where this meeting is supposed to happen is on Monroe. Is in Monroe. That's actually where one of my arcades are. It's in Monroe, Michigan. At this time, you'll have the opportunity to show because they're basically being taken to court. That's what it sounds like to me. At this time, and basically tell why this building should not be demolished. Apparently they're going to be demolished. This building is unsafe to be.
I don't know why.
Well, I kind of know what they're saying. I mean, look, the thing's barely standing on
it. The other one's saying $14 on it?
No more than 5 days after completion of the hearing, official.
All right, I'm taking back to me. I got one more date bill that they didn't obey.
Basically, they're saying it's like short enough to tape it up and they're going to demolish it. If they don't clear their case, why the building is not now. If you want your agent, basically, if you have lawyers, blah, blah, whatever, you may contact blah, blah, sincerely, whatever they sign me. This building is looking to be knocked down if someone doesn't buy it soon. So, I do want to come over here and show you guys, because this is actually where I walked in last time. If you guys remember, I came in here, dude, oh my god, they busted out the glass. Last time there was glass in this door. If you guys remember that, there was glass, in this door, but this used to have glass in it. Like, look at, there's literally, well, obviously the broken glass, look at, there's all glass in here, but they boarded this up, you can't even get inside. Look at, you can open it, but I mean, it's boarded up, you're not getting inside of this place. Guys, so I reset my phone, trying to see if it would work, and it is literally not working at all. So, I'm trying to call them, I'm gonna text them, maybe, and see what happens, so let me send them a text. Alright guys, so I'm covering the phone number here, but I did text them saying that I am interested in the property that they have. I'll see if they get back with me, and I'm going to give it a day or so, but I'm going to head home because, I mean, there's really nothing else that I can do here, guys, that I... Like I said, I pass this arcade every single week when I go to throw my arcades down in Adrian and Monroe, so I look at it every...
I didn't really leave. Do you know how? I came back. Plus, I just uploaded my newest video. Now you can say I'm rich. because I'm now gonna make a new store. Come on, I know you wanna call me rich. What the hell?
You know what? This is bad.
There's two girls here that look like exactly the same. You know what's funny?
You know what, guys? I shouldn't really complain about my other thing, because my other one was actually doing well.
Dan, this guy's done as fuck.
Language, please.
Sorry, please.
You're forgiven.
He's dumb. This guy's in debt, and do you know why?
See, guys, I have a whole store. How amazing is that?
A week, or if not twice a week. So if I ever see something going on, or them knocking it down, or whatever, I will make sure to pull my camera. So give the video a thumbs up. Like I said, never heard back from them if it was for sale, or if I could buy it, or how much it was. But that's okay. I'll see you guys next time, and thanks for watching.
This is why we don't even have an outro. Like, come on, give an outro. One, two, three, four, five, Blake. Cool, I got a family of Blake. Hey, that's kind of like my family. So, father and the mother, a big brother, a big sister, a little brother, and a little sister. And they changed that little sister to a little brother. They're over here like my family.
Only when I loved him, I loved him when I left him.
Come on,
I had to.
Yeah. Na 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 Havana.
Oh, that is something bad. Why is that nobody coming to my store yet today?
Where's your store?
Where's yours?
Like,
change
my man, like,
man,
like, what
I
put down for
that. Oh, there it is, thank you.
Love you,
sweetie. Love you. I just said,
Max, yeah.
This is my newest store. Read the sign, please. They don't know why, what the store is about.
You know, I'm gonna take down the chairs.
Matt, I will allow jewelry, soda,
Nah.
Yeah, soda,
I loved him when I left him.
Hey guys, hopefully you like it.
Guys, I'm just gonna call my place tech slash grocery store.
I got two, and I like my own.
Nah. Heart is in Havana,
He
took me back to Havana,
my heart is in Havana. That's something.
I don't know.
so hard, I got everything. Got my Lord in him. He got me for
Wait, what about you? Wait.
Guys, I'm gonna change this. Had to go. Na 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 na. I can't have copyrights, guys, so. Books, right? Let me trash all those.
Do you know what I'm gonna get after some people buy my tech?
Hustle isn't really, you know. Guys, hustle isn't really a. How shall I say it? Not. Sheesh, it's hard to say it. Fine. Take the pet or he's being abandoned. Okay, she took the pet. Oh, I can't have these. I didn't let the people buy them, and then that's it, they're gone.
Do you know how my new customers from my tech place is stupid?
Hey!
How?
They don't know that it's a tech place, not a you can have anything you want place.
Looks like I can't do that. So let's see all this going down. Okay. Oh, gosh, guys. Oh, my gosh.
Man, you go to my side and see if I spelled technology right.
I know how to spell technology. Okay, guys, let's go over here. Wow. Okay. Yeah, you did spell it right. I know it's not gonna hurt, that's why I'm gonna do it. Now I'm gonna let people. Okay. Just like give a little bit of a criticism.
The place is too small.
Well, it feels
like anyway. Mine is cramped. This
girl's
is huge.
Guys, let's go see his place. He's a 2 o'clock parking lot. has tablets and cell phones and two self-checkouts. Excuse me. Technology and grocery. And so I spell grocery is G-R-O-S-S-E-R-Y.
What?
What?
G-R-O.
S-S.
No. S.
Groceries.
Why?
That's not spelled grocery.
Well, then you look it up.
Yeah, knock it off.
G R O S S E R Y.
I don't think there's a double S.
Wait, there's no such thing as double S agent. I'm joking. Exactly.
Yeah, is there two S's in grocery?
Yes,
I don't think
S.
So.
There
There's
is.
Only one S.
Google it.
Okay. Well, that's just right. Spell grocery right.
Huh. Well, how can...
Bad.
How can I say
no
I'm...
No way. I don't think that's... No. No, that's the wrong grocery.
Ha, boy.
We're not rushing you.
Oh, here's how I spell grocery. G-R-O-C-E-R-Y. I googled it.
Wait, what?
Let me see your sign.
G-R-O?
Oh, your sign is crazy. But take away the two S's, put a C.
You mean that?
Yep, correct.
So Google says that this is how you spell grocery. G-R-O-S-C-E-R-Y. But I'm just gonna go with it. I don't know, guys. You type down down below how grocery is really spelled. And then I'll put it up because I don't know if Google knows everything.
Cut to the girl, ma'am, Miss Scylla store.
wait. Okay, guys. Oops. Not really anyone's. I'm gonna take these, so I'm gonna take these empty. Go here. Go here. So it says 7 silver. Trash, yes.
That's adorable words in the comment section.
That's adorable. I want to be broke stiff, guys. Oh wow, I brought a lot. Oh, no wonder.
What?
Not me. That's our kid. Not me. My buy is off.
There. 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 There.
I thought there was music to this place.
You think I want to get copyrighted?
Oh crap, you're playing a video?
Yep.
When you leave, put on
Leave. Love you, are you talking to me?
Okay guys, that's all it for today. See you next time. And this is Retail Tycoon. We're gonna run into the future anyhow, so see ya in the future. That's it, I'll bump into you anyhow, so see ya.